Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus speedruns tonight. I figure we'll revisit a couple of the Mega Weapons campaign runs we just did, just because we need to get ready for an April marathon that's coming up that I will be playing this at. So I figured let's revisit Pina. Let's revisit Pina. I had a lot of fun having her Mega Weapons on. So let's turn those back on and let's get up in there. Get up in there. Pina. Right. Pina is ridiculous. Her Mega Magma is just absolutely bonkers. I love it so much. So let's see. We've got a baseline already. So now 45:22 is what we are looking to beat. So let's go ahead and beat that in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Did that in the right spot, and I sort of did, but sort of didn't. It's just such a ridiculous amount of goo to be putting out, you know? That's right, we'll do our best with what we got. Surprised that didn't get him there, but we might be starting off with a very slight lead. Very, very slight lead. Buck 37, alright, okay. Oh, jeez. Caught by some real simple garbage like that. Spread it out enough so that a lot of the trash mobs just end up on top of it. Sometimes it's not so easy to predict where it's gonna actually do the most good. I don't know that we're gonna gain any from that. We might actually lose a bit. Oh, we're just barely ahead of even though. That went pretty well. Looks like we might be scraping a few on filaments here. Very good, very good. pretty good capacitor too. We might be stealing another couple seconds. Heck yeah. Alright, looking good. Most of that, at least. Nice. Okay, got right up in there. Very clean, very clean. Another couple seconds scanned here. Nice flat 50 there, and 7 second gain. Alright. Dumb down there. That we're gonna gain any. Well, we might gain a little bit. Even with that dumb down, gained another 7. Okay. I like that. I like that. He needs to bounce over here, asshole. A bit of a dicey influx, but not even the timer's counting down there, so we gained another 13. Sure. Face.
Accelerate.
Felt like kind of a slow oxygen. Yep, we're losing a few seconds there. That's alright. It's alright. Still well in the green, or gold as the case may be. Last one. Oh, there. He's like, cannot see. Let's see where the fuck he is. Nice buck 15, gain back 4. Phew, alright. Looking pretty good so far. A bit dicey. A bit dicey and a bit cowardly, but we made it through. Nice flat one on this beam. We lost 0.18. That's alright. Sure. Pretty solid checkpoint for gaining 7.5.
Thank you.
Nice. Okay. Alright. I'm used to using the Mega Magma a little bit, except we lost 2 seconds there. It's alright. Okay. Double digits on that. Yeesh. Dang it. Damn it. 14 seconds down the tubes. Felt like a better revolution, so we should at least claw back. Not even anything, damn it. Dope! At least we stem the flow of the loss, though, a little bit.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Quite as quick as we would have wanted, but it's something. Okay, gain 3 back, almost 30 ahead. Whole assembly, but we're still losing a bit. Dang it. Headed in the wrong direction. Before he got tagged. That's alright. Oof. Game buck 20, alright. Shitty focus for losing a few seconds there, too. Even though it's a sub 2. Fire throw mine almost got me. Repeater. Considering how bullshit it is normally. Wow, gain 16. Okay, we back in it. We back in it. Serviceable. Come on, here we go. It's like, I was hoping to get to it before something real bad happened there. That's enough to get us a little bit of a gain. 40, sure, another 7 and change. Alright. $1.58? Heck yeah. We still lost a $1.84 on it. Amazing. Fire, control, I think. 212? Sure. It's another 7 seconds, alright. Oh shit, ran right into it. It's dumb. Down at the end really cost me a lot, holy shit. Yeah, it really did. 20 second loss? Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes.
Stop.
Okay. Probably still gonna lose a bit though, because that first phase was not great. Well, then again. Just wanted to be a little bit careful there. Ooh, that's not what I wanted. Expect that to be a blue. Oh my goodness, that was a dance. Losing a bit on the medulla phases. That was a better Aether Sphere, but it looks like we'll be securing the sub 45. Nice. 1 second off the Aether Sphere. 4450! Alright. These readings make no sense. You're right, Aubergine. These readings make no sense because we should have had like another 25 or 26 seconds off that. But I fucked up, so whatever. New PB though, 4450. Sure. We'll take it. We'll absolutely take that. Bow, bow, now. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. So we are a little bit more used to the Mega Magma this time around, as is evidenced by our streak o' golds there. That's real nice and cool. Alright, let's do one more Mega Weapons campaign. Let's try Licorice again. I really liked her Mega Weapons. That was really fun last time. So let's see. Doot 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 doot. Licorice. Licorisu. Alright, let's go. Naturally. We gotta beat a 47-12. I think we can do that. I think we can do that. So let's do that. 3, 2, 1. Go. Let's go. It's just such an interesting pattern. It's just such an interesting pattern of a fire there. It's like a little chevron. definitely does the business tearing through mobs of weak ass bullshit here. Plus, when you get up in the grill of some big fucker, they regret their choices severely. I love it. It's great. It's fucking great. Alright, starting off with a 0.83 lead. I like that. Keeping pace, lost 0.05. Such a cool spread. I love it. Dang. Dang. Rip and tear. I'll go 6 filaments. Pretty good. Gain 5. Very good. It's a shame they don't have a slightly longer range. But hey, you deal with what you got. It's like a very healthy capacitor. Bucko 2, nice, gain 9. Of course, when all of them land, you got yourself a real nice weapon. Doesn't quite have the style and grace of the blade, but My goodness. Can't really ask for much more, can you? Get wrecked, Embryo, you fucking idiot. 46 is pretty solid. Even gained half a second there, nice. Beautiful. Good hive. I'm losing a few, but that's alright. Cleanup, or influx cleanup, rather. Getting back at 3.5. Spread all on my own.
Shut down.
That shots. Gonna lose a couple from that duff up there. Oh well. Still staying ahead. That up a bit before they pop behind the corners. Buck 31's not bad. Gain 2.5. Should have danced in a little bit more. We could have had it. Unfortunate Vespi. But we're still gonna gain on it, because Vespi sucks regardless, huh? Buck 28, ugh. Gain 7.5. Or not quite, 7.3. Okay. Didn't see what hit me there. Spray of bullets I was not prepared for, apparently. Accelerate. bunch on that. Some dumb shenanigans. Yeesh. Ugh. Chunky boys intact so they could block the laser for me. Oof, nice. Good cover. Another good chunk of time there, dang it. Headed in the wrong direction, we're still ahead by 8 seconds. Prefer to be ahead by more. Better heat, gaining back a little bit. Buck 37, sure.
Thank you.
a bit there. Yikes. Not looking so good in the back half here.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter.
Oh, damn it. Didn't quite make it through that cluster of garbo. Okay. Pretty sure I swapped through that. Alright, whatever. Doesn't matter. He's dead, and we lost pretty much all of our lead. Yuck, we're still a second ahead. I guarantee we're gonna keep that through zone 4 and 5, though. Oh, come on. Didn't have the right angle on that. Real bad assembly. We might be headed into the red here. Yep. Yeah. Dang it. Alright, we can pull it back. Still got plenty of time. Plenty of time to make this work, I think.
Battery up. Let's hit the maximum.
Even more. It's alright. We can still pull this out, I think. Okay, looks like we're headed back to the green. Ooh, by a very small margin. Barely hanging in there. Just barely hanging in there. 0.13 loss. Okay, no problem. Oh, fucking perfect ass angle right there, huh? Dodgy there. Okay, well, we're gonna be back in the red, but... Buck 27 Venom and we're still in the red, that's ridiculous. Good carving, we're back in the green. Sub 2 centrifuge, excellent. Oh boy, it's got caught on that one. Okay. Good control. Climbing back out. Climbing back out. Ooh, lucky sevens. Oof. I think that was a blue. Convection. Okay, 12.07 ahead into licorice. I just need to. It's like waiting for this first battery to pop, but also wanting to get that accelerate. No. Oh, come on! Oh, what? I swapped through that, you little shit. That went about the worst it possibly could. Why? Spawns the fucking closest to her, of course. No. Oh, why did she grab that? Fucking lame. That one's mine. Eat my ass. You can't stop. Oh, it's definitely sending us into the red, probably without being able to recover. Yeah, double KO, you little shit. Ah, it's so dumb. Ah, I hate it. I hate it. Well, I don't think we're gonna be pulling 20 seconds off in the duel here, but we'll try. We'll try. Out a little early. Pull off a few seconds. Not enough, but a few. Excuse me. Too. 47, 27, 14, 40 ahead. Or behind. Behind? Behind. Dang it. Well, that sucks. We had a good thing going for a while, and then we fucked it up at the end. It's pretty standard, though, isn't it? It's pretty standard. Alright, let's see here. You know what? I'm feeling maybe just a good old fastened Cactus Infinity Drive. How does that sound? Do that to wrap up the evening. Good old fancy ass, normal ass Cactus Infinity Drive. Let's go. Not with mega weapons though. Whoops. Gotta turn that off. Off. There we go. Okay. Okie dokie. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. No downs till we hit mid 20s. How does that sound? That sounds good to me. To have no downs until mid-20s, or no downs period would be even better, but, you know, try to stay realistic here. Firepower extended. Battery here. Feel free to guess what player will actually be the layer of first down. As always, we may as well keep doing that little number, huh? Just for funsies. I'm a guess mid-20s. That'll be my guess. 22, huh? Okay. 22's respective. That's either the layer of or the layer right before Justice. That'd be a real bad time to take it, honestly, but you know, it's respectable regardless. Okay. Well, that was a stupid chain drop. Just refused to die. Okay. Well, that's alright. Better a chain drop than a down. But as we get to late game, chain drops are about as bad as downs. Battery-wise. Oh boy. Excuse me. Excuse me, everybody. There's six mines. Always kind of bullshit. Try, we can give you that much. Ooh, that could have been it right there. Good thing I popped him before that rocket landed. Could have been real bad for us. Done. Eat shit, Embryo.
Power extended. Battery up. Fire power.
I see you over there tossing those over the wall. Piece of shit. Asshole trying to get me. Always forget that one's a single wave. Alright, we into double digits. Good first step. Oh, doctor! Couldn't swap fast enough. Layer 11 gets me. Damn it. Damn it. Fucking tricky ass mines. Womp womp. Okay, thank you. A hole. I'm gonna take two downs just to prove myself, I guess. Oh well, better luck next time, I guess. That's alright, well now all the pressure's off, now we can just cruise through this real easy and simple-like, right? Just no problems whatsoever. Easy there. Bastard almost caught me looking. Oh, hero mine. Get out of here, man. Of course. Bounces over the freshly exploded corpses of his brethren. Pop me in the face. Battery over here. Weapon maximum.
understand matters personally. Battery over there, your head is getting scratched. I'm unstoppable. Bring them on! Battery is overcoming. Boost firepower extended.
Oh, excuse me, Vespi? Well, that's kind of horseshit. I'll rip this bit of my score. Oh, okay. We'll just stand there and take that shotgun in the face, I guess. No big deal. Okay, what the fuck hit me? Laser, I think. I think a rocket landed on my head. Maybe it was just a concentration of bullets that I totally fucking spaced on. There's our casual ass thousand chain. Really late, but we got it. Trying to set up for the surge, but it did not work. Cut through that. A bit dangerous. Do Nice healthy 2,000 change, sure. Excuse me? That was kind of lame. What the fuck was that? Yeah, this is about where it starts falling apart, isn't it? God forbid we have a good layer 28. Okay. Son of a bitch. Yeah, cool. Fun and or cool. Thank you. Titan gank soon. Not yet, though, I don't think. I think now, maybe? No, maybe not. Maybe after this wave. Okay. Excuse me, everybody. Back up. This is what I do. Good. Good pursuit. Okay, real good phase 5, my goodness. Usually it doesn't happen like that. Oh man! I'd like to get close enough to use my flamethrower, please. Woohoo! A little dicey there, but we did it. Handling 33. What the fuck was that? Grieve that one. Dicey. Critical on 34. Pretty good. Okay. Dropping chain anymore. It's not acceptable. Headway against the battery. Probably not. No, oh, god damn it. Fucker jumped just far enough away. Lost my chain. I might be alright though. Depending on how quickly we go through the last few. Easy peasy. Good lord. Never fails to get my blood a-pumping. Pretty bad score. Pretty bad score and double-digit downs, which is really, really quite shitty, but we'll take it. We'll take it. We'll end that on the high note it deserves. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be starting a new game. Gotta determine what it is yet. It's gonna be a little suspenseful until tomorrow evening. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.